Welcome to the machine learning course. Today we are going to discuss about the Maclopitz neuron model, and this is the basic structure of the Maclopitz neuron model. Here we have various inputs, that xn, xn plus 1, xn plus 2, this is xn minus 1, xn minus 2. These are the various weights regarding to the inputs, and the weights are of two types in the EMP neuron model, the w and another is minus p. W indicates to the excitatory weights which is greater than 0, and the p indicates to the inhibitory weights which is less than 0. So there are two types of weights we can mention here as a W and p. Okay, so here the main focus is on the output neuron when it is going to fire. So output neuron is fired when its value is greater than this nw minus p. So that is called as the threshold value, theta. So threshold value should be greater than n into w minus p. So n indicates the number of inputs, w indicates the excitatory weights, and the p indicates the inhibitory weights, which is less than 0. So this is about the basic structure of the EMP neuron model, and which aims to produce the linear separability, which is based on the threshold value. So which is a very important concept for the EMP neuron model.